Last month I posted a short video on how to fix the corrupted memory number zero error in Fortnite. The solution was simple. Uninstall the MSI Dragon Center and the MSI SDK software. I had no idea how widespread that problem was in the Fortnite community. That short video got 5,000 plus views. In this video, I'll talk about the error message and the two solutions to resolve the issue. You start a Fortnite game, the battle bus is flying over the island, and your avatar jumps out. The corrupted memory number zero error message appears. No matter how many times you restart Fortnite and or reboot your PC, the error message doesn't go away. Fortnite uses the BattleEye anti-cheat program to prevent cheaters from hacking the game. It disavowed memory operation by a low-level program triggered the error message. The memory is almost always the Windows Virtual Memory, also known as the page file, a favorite target for cheaters. On rare occasions, it could be the memory stick on the motherboard. Hardware, not software, could be triggering the error message. If none of the solutions presented here works, run Mentest 86 to test your memory. I went to the BattleEye support page to check out the frequently asked question. When I checked it back 3 weeks ago, the info I was looking for was all the way toward the bottom of the page. That info is now at the top of the page. Currently, we get a lot of requests regarding corrupted memory number zero case. For most players, this is caused by a recent update of MSI Dragon Center and MSI SDK. Please completely uninstall those from your system and reboot to solve the issue. My PC has the MSI Tomahawk X570 motherboard. I installed the MSI Dragon Center and MSI SDK after I installed a pair of Fantex Hololex RGB fans. If you haven't seen that video, a link is in the description below. After I uninstalled the MSI Dragon Center and MSI SDK, the error message went away in Fortnite. Uninstalling the MSI software doesn't work for everyone. Users who uninstalled or never installed the MSI software are still having problems. The second half of the BattleEye pack has another solution. Alternatively, you can also try updating your Windows 10 to version 2004 or higher, if that seems to fit the issue as well. I recently got a pop-up notification on my PC that support for version 1809 of Windows 10 will end on May 11, 2021. Every version of Windows 10 has 3 years of support. If I wanted to receive updates past mid-May, I need to update Windows. Since Windows Update kept rolling back to version 1809, I used a media creation tool to create a bootable USB stick. The downside of reinstalling Windows is having to reinstall all my programs. The upside is an opportunity to clean up my PC. After I reinstalled Windows 10, drivers, and Fortnite, I reinstalled MSI Dragon Center and MSI SDK. I launched into Fortnite. Uninstalling MSI Dragon Center and MSI SDK is a quick solution. Updating or reinstalling Windows 10 to version 20H2 is the permanent solution. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching.